What up, guys? Samwise here, bringing you more Bread Frontier, and this is the farthest I've ever made it on this vent. No joke, this is the farthest I've made, and I've already gotten a Dark Totem. Let's see if I can get a Fire Totem. Look at this. Is awesome. Let's attack with those two. And since I can never hit a goddamn Super Ray Burst, just let Autobata do it for me. But seriously, this is like... Have you ever had a adrenaline high because you just beat a boss that's gotten you raging since, like, say, 5 years old? That's me, right now. Oh, with this, I might actually get two units to evolve. I am on an absolute high with this now. This is totally cool. If any of you have ever said anything bad about Lily Mata, you should take it back, because the more I get hurt, the faster their BB goes up. I'm not gonna call this my ultimate team, because it's not. I'm gonna call this one of my best teams ever made. He doesn't know that he's helping me by hurting me. It's fun. She powers us up, she heals us, he defends us, and he boosts our defense. I can't say my team is full of holes, but it's got... But goddamn, I'll be damned if it's not one of the best teams I've ever made. And with this Fire Totem, you shall end. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, please follow, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you all later! Two Totems!